Andrea Dovizioso, congratulations. The last time Ducati won here in Brno, it was so long ago, you were still riding in the 250cc class. Andrea, it's very rare that you get almost perfect weekends in MotoGP, but you were so fast on Friday in your race pace, pole position yesterday, a fantastic victory today. That's just about as good as it gets as a perfect weekend, isn't it?
Yes. And I'm so happy about that. And I think the reason why we did this the weekend like this is for a few reasons, and maybe, and I believe, will affect the second part of the championship. Still, I'm not happy 100% in one part of our bike, but overall, our base, we confirm, is really good. In this track, we have an advantage in the acceleration, and give us the possibility to fight until at the end with Mark, because he have a bit better pace in the practice. I did a good strategy, because everybody is struggling with the rear tire, and I'm really happy in the way we work.
Your strong point last year when you won so many races in 2017 was your pace on used tyres at the end of the race. You've been struggling a little bit in that area this year. Have you found something this weekend that's going to help you for the rest of the year?
Not really. That's why I say we have to improve there. But we improve in another part. So that gives us the possibility to fight for the victory.
We know with your experience, Andrea, you're always going to remain calm under pressure. You're not going to crack with Jorge and Mark putting you under so much pressure behind you. But how difficult was it to keep those two at bay?
Very difficult. When you are when you see the in the pit board group three, and there is Jorge and Mark, it's not good. And I'm happy in the way I managed that. Also because we were fighting without any grip. So it wasn't about just the speed. It was about the speed and manage the slide. It was very, very, very difficult, so really happy.
And it just shows how strong you were at the end of the race, Andrea. I mean, obviously, you were under real pressure from Hoy on that last lap, but you did your own fastest lap of the race on that last lap, which obviously was really, really important.
Yes.
Yeah, staying obviously with that. In terms of the championship, I mean, obviously, there's still a long way to recover on Mark, but you've given yourself a little bit of a chance, a little bit of light at the end of the tunnel for the championship, do you feel?
I don't want to look at the championship because the number, I don't like the number. But we have to improve that point, what we spoke before, to really thinking about the championship.
You've got an important test tomorrow here in Brno, and then on the track again in 5 days time, the Red Bull Ring in Austria, a track which we know you and the Ducati really, really like. After today's confidence-boosting win, you must be really looking forward to Austria now in 5 days' time.
For sure, to go after this victory going in Austria is the perfect track for us. But I expect some competitors stronger than last year, so I think we'll be a bit harder to win there.
And on the grid today, just before the race, I don't know if you got some words of wisdom from an Italian legend, Giacomo Agostini. We caught you on camera having a little chat. What was his advice before the race, or what were you talking about?
He said, I bet to you, so you have to win.
So do you know how much money he's won?
No, I have to ask.
Congratulations, Andrea.